Hello and welcome, this is Jit Dolakia and you're watching It's Tomorrow News. Britain to be hit by monster storm Atiyah. Britain is facing an 80 mile per hour Atlantic horror assault with storm Atiyah about to unleash 2 days of torrential rain and gales across the nation. An autumnal deluge will drench swathes of northern Britain while powerful winds threaten widespread disruption this weekend. Storm Atiyah will be the first tidal storm to hit the UK this autumn-winter period. Terrifying weather charts showing the entire country in its path, with western coastal regions most at risk from winds and monster waves whipped up by the freak conditions. Britons are warned to prepare for travel chaos, power cuts and storm force gusts strong enough to cause structural damage. A yellow severe weather warning has been issued for the west coast of Wales and southwest of England. Western parts of Northern Ireland and Scotland are also forecast to be hit with gusts of up to 57 miles per hour overnight. Forecasters say the low pressure is expected to move to the east coast of North England and Scotland in the early hours of Monday morning with gusts up to 55 miles per hour. Deputy Chief Meteorologist said the UK is in for an unsettled period of weather with some heavy to very strong winds, especially along the west coast. Gusts of 50 to 60 miles per hour are expected quite widely inland, with up to 70 miles per hour gusts around some coastal locations. Atiyah is the first named storm of the season. Winds will pick up later on Sunday as low pressure barrels in form of Atlantic, prompting government weather warnings into next week. Sunday will be a windy day with period of heavy blusty showers, although the heaviest rain will be across parts of Scotland on Saturday. Government meteorologists have issued warnings for strong wind along the west coast of Britain through Sunday afternoon into Monday. Strong winds will wipe up monster waves, putting coastal regions on alert for flooding with gales likely to cause damage to buildings. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jit Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.